Man, I felt good about the situation before they even mentioned it. I've been feeling good about the situation. And all these people been doing is lying, is talking about Floyd is scared. Now it's here. We finna see who's scared now.
How many times have you had this fight go through your mind? You played this out in your mind?
This ain't nothing to play out of. This right here is a professional fighting a sub-novice fighter.
You said that there were a couple of kinks, things you wanted to work out in the gym. What are you referring to?
It's just like anybody, man. You know, just camp just started. You know, camp just started. So, whatever. It ain't nothing really that he ain't gonna be over. Because, matter of fact, he's fired 6 days. Every day he get better.
What do you have to say about Roach? He said that Mayweather has the wrong man in the corner.
Well, that's what he think. He gonna find out who's the right and who's the wrong.
Senior, you for all the Mayweather fans, they say he dominated Marquez.
Who?
Your son.
Yeah.
And all the Pacquiao fans say they retired De La Hoya, so they would give them the advantage. What do you got to say to Pacquiao?
Well, say it again, sir.
Pacquiao fans say they did a better job against De La Hoya. And Mayweather fans, they said they did a better job against Marquez. So what do you got to say to the Pacquiao fans that say, we stopped De La Hoya?
I'm not going to even mess with that right there, because I know why De La Hoya got knocked out, okay? I ain't got nothing else to say about it. Because the same thing I'm saying, I ain't got to say a word. You know what I'm talking about.
How much help will Roger be now that he's healthy and able to work the corner?
And tell me where your interviews will take place.
Because he's the richest athlete in the world. He will be.
Floyd, do you remember the first time you put gloves on Floyd Jr.?
Yeah, long time ago, like in a baby.
Really?
Yeah.
In the home, inside the home?
You are allowed inside. I put gloves on Floyd when Floyd was like 1 year old.
And did you teach him the punch soon after?
No, he started, he could punch a little bit. He used to, and some man that really surprised me, Floyd was, I seen him in the bed. I used to take his hand anyway. I always wanted a kid as a fighter. So I took my kid's hand, was doing his hand like that, doing the shot. One day, and the Lord is my witness, I sit right there and see him on the bed doing that. Honest to goodness. I was telling you that. I tell you that all the time. I seen that man, and from that point on right there, I've been working with him. Then he started winning junior tournaments.
When did he fight? How old was he when he first fought?
10 years old. And he won.
Where do you get gloves for a one-year-old?
Man, you can get, believe me, it's all kind of stuff you can get, man. This world is a new technology. You can get whatever you want.
Floyd Jr., now so many kids start a sport, but they quit. Even if they're great, they quit after a year, they quit after 10 years. How come your son never gave up, even when it was very rough? And what kept him in it?
Well, you know, it was rough for my son because I ended up going to prison. I went to prison and my son kept on fighting and kept winning. Turned around, he won a national tournament when I was in the jail. When I was locked up in prison, my son won another national title. That's hard to do. Matter of fact, and when in the first national he fought two guys that were 24 years old. Yeah, fought two of them, beat them easy.
Talk about this year, talk about Rocky Marciano, 49-0. Your son wins this fight, he's 48-0. How does that make you feel?
Thank you.
It makes me feel like Rocky Marciano would just have one fight in front of him.
Sir, you had a question?
Historically, what do you think?
Hang on, let's get this question. This gentleman was asking. Sure.
With your brother Roger feeling healthier and able to do more, how much more of an asset will he be in the camp, in your mind?
I mean, don't get me wrong. My brother's gonna be right down there. But I'm the head coach, man. I'm calling the shot.
Given the animosity between you and Freddie over the years with the Pacquiao hand fight, everything leading up to this fight, do you feel like this is really, how emblematic is this, his star pupil against yours, your son? Is there a personal angle to this as well between you and Freddie?
Oh, thanks, yeah. Okay. I remember you. Sure.
Look, man, the only thing I can tell you about that, the only thing I can tell you about Freddie Roach. What do you do to a roach? What do you do to a roach?
Spray him.
Thank you, sir.
Why is your son undefeated? Why is he 47-0?
Why is he 47-0?
What do you think it is?
Because he's the best.
There's nobody at his level.
Do you see? I mean, we done did this over and over. When you do something 47 times, do you think it's a mistake? Okay. I think me and you on the same page.
We are?
Talk about the Maidano. Talk about that fight. His last fight.
It's nothing to say about it. Maidano got his ass whooped. Is there any more you want me to say about Maidano? Did you want me to tell you that the first fight? Or you want me to tell you about the second fight? Or you want me to tell you about both of them?
How did he win all of them?
Well, he won both of them, so yeah. I'm just saying, so what do you want me to tell you?
Tell me about the second one.
I'm from Grand Rapids.
Okay.
What's your name?
American.
The fight was easy. I mean, what do you want me to say? I mean, what did Maidano do? I mean, how many points did he score? Not that many.
Does Pacquiao have any shot? Does Manny have any shot at all?
I don't think in this age and time, I don't think so. You know, not at all.
Would he have had a better chance 5 years ago?
He really wouldn't have had a chance then. I'm just telling you, man. 5 years? Dave, when you said 5 years ago, you talking about when he knocked all the people down.
Sir, some experts are saying that Floyd Mayweather may have a really hard time with Manny because he's southpaw. What is your reaction to this?
Yeah. Well, bring it up. You see, we already know what to do. The job is already done. It's just a matter of, like I said, it's just a matter of, and we don't know. What was the guy that knocked him out?
Rocky Marciano.
No, not him.
Marquez.
You see, we see, I'm telling you right now, don't be surprised that the Marquez thing come up again. Okay?
Mm-hmm. And Coach Freddie Roach even said that they already have a fighting style that can actually damage the flawless record of Floyd. What are your thoughts on this?
Freddie Roach don't even know boxing, okay? Freddie Roach don't even know boxing. Especially don't know much as I do about boxing. You understand? Because you better believe, you understand me? You watch here, you gonna find out who knows and who don't know. If I don't know boxing, the world gonna be against me. The way I'm talking right now. And if Freddie Roach don't know, it's going to be the same with him. So I'm going to tell you right now, Manny going to get his ass kicked and Freddie going to go set his ass down.
Thank you, sir.